Please don't put us through another year of it.
Only you can save us now, Westpac.